of filthy casuals. I ain't Matty Mack, lead voice to the CAW Champions League. And this is a web match for Virtual Wrestling United. It's the road to the Big 100 continues. It is Money in the Bank holder Atlas Jones, who will be challenging Brandon Wolfe for the All-Star title at the Big 100, taking on former CCL National Champion Caesaro Augustine. And nice little chain wrestling to start this match off here. As Augustine backs Atlas into the corner. Oh! Hard right hand. And Augustine missing with the knee there. And Atlas! Bringing that big arm down. And Caesaro, not surprisingly, is going to have a little think about it in a moment, I guess. We are indeed closing in on the Big 100, which is coming up. The tentative date is August 25th, but if it comes sooner, I will let you all know. More immediately than that is VWU Insurgency, which is coming up in just about 4 weeks' time. July 27th, I believe, is the date for that. You'll see the first major defenses of all the Virtual Wrestling United Championships. Now, if you watch this on the Virtual Wrestling United channel, we thank you. If you're coming from the CAW Championship, of course, we thank you. And we encourage you to follow the CCL on the YouTube at youtube.com/CCLYT. And the Virtual Wrestling United channel on YouTube, youtube.com/Virtual Wrestling United. That's all I know. Augustine, again missing with that knee, and Atlas now. Uses his favor, just tosses Augustine to the opposite side of the ring. Oh, look out, Augustine from behind. Just as Atlas was turning around, corner with a big right hand. And Augustine has got his first significant advantage in this match since the opening bell. Augustine, the self-professed direct descendant of Julius Caesar, with the German suplex with the bridge, and he nearly got him. Now the quite pompous Augustine with the leg drop. Well, not everyone's appreciation of that, but someone. And this should count for something. As right hand staggers Augustine, but Augustine comes back with a right hand of his own. And a couple of boots. Sends Atlas down. He is slumped in the corner over there. This will be a huge win for Augustine if he can pull this off here. Oh! Kick sends Atlas down, and he's got lateral press and a near fall. Backbreaker by Augustine now. Arm trap crossface. Arm trap crossface by Augustine. Atlas could be in trouble here. Atlas, well out of reach of the ropes, and oh shit, the way Augustine's body is positioned, Atlas cannot hope to claw the ropes. He cannot hope to use the strength to his advantage, but he does there. He still is able to get his way out of there. Out of by Jones and a big boot. Al Jones cranking on the neck. A long stick. Oh, he was. So Augustine swept the legs. And the absolute disrespect. That was slow to get up as Augustine maybe closing in. Oh my God! On the biggest winning set in quite a while. Uh-oh, Atlas is up. Couple clotheslines are up in the corner. By the Avalanche and a crossbody to the two-time world champion of the Destiny Championship Alliance. Now Atlas, oh my God! Hump handle, fall away, slam. And they might, I would venture to think that might just about do it for Augustine. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Atlas. With the soldiers march! Leg is up. And it is over. Alice Jones, your winner. We thank you for watching this webmatch. I'm Eddie Mack. See you later.